Church, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. You are the product of teachers, right? Yes. And so, this is for our teachers. Some of us might have a different view towards teachers, and we want to correct that impression this morning. As you listen, may you be blessed in Jesus' name. Okay. It's actually a spoken word poetry. Now, it's supposed to be a dialogue, but I'll be presenting it to you in the form of a poem. As you listen, may you be blessed in Jesus' name. The problem with teachers is, what's a kid gonna learn from someone who decided that the stupidest option in life was to become a teacher and live in power? He reminds the other dinner guests that it's true what they say about teachers, that those who can do and those who can't teach, I beg your pardon. I decide to bite my tongue instead of his and resist the urge to remind the other dinner guests that it's also true what they say about lawyers, because we are in after all, and this is supposed to be a polite conversation. And as he said to me, come on, be honest, you're a teacher. What do you mean? And I wish he had not done that. Ask me to be honest. Because you see, in my classroom, I have this little policy about honesty and commitment, which is, if you ask for it, then I have to let you have it. And I said, do you want to know what I make? I make kids work harder than they ever thought they could. I can make a C-plus feel like a Congressional Medal of Honor. And I can make an A-minus feel like a slap in the face out there. Do you waste my time with anything less than your very best? I make it sit down through 40 minutes of study hall in absolute. No, you may not work in groups. No, you cannot ask me a question. So put your hand down. Why would I let you go to the bathroom? Because you're bored. Don't really have to go to the bathroom, do you? I make parents tremble in fear when I call home at around dinner time. Hi, this is Master Clay. Hope I have all that matter. I just wanted to tell you what your son said today in class. To the bulliest bully in class, he said, hey, why don't you leave that kid alone? I still cry sometimes, don't you? And that is the noblest act of courage I have ever seen. I make parents see their kids for who they are and who they can be. Do you want to know what I make? I make kids wonder. I make them question, I make them criticize, I make them apologize and mean it. I make them write, and then I make them spell. Definitely beautiful, Jesus is so powerful. Jesus is so powerful that they will never, ever misspell either one of those words again. I make them show off their work in math class and hardly on their final drafts in English. I make them realize that if you got this and you follow this, and if anyone ever tries to judge you based on what you make, you give them this. Here, let me break it down for you so you know what I say is true. Teachers make a difference. Now what about you?